The accession of Pharaoh Djoser to the throne of Egypt has ushered in a new era of wisdom, learning, and artistic achievement. A royal cemetery is to be established at Saqqara to serve as the eternal resting place for nobles such as Hezre and Kabo Saqqar, Pharaoh's trusted courtiers. But this site shall also contain a monument the like of which the world has never seen before. I, the Pharaoh's royal vizier Imhotep, have conceived a new form of sacred tomb for Pharaoh. Unlike the low mud brick mastabas of prior pharaohs, this tomb shall rise toward the heavens as if it were comprised of several mastabas placed one on top of the other. And what's more, this stepped pyramid shall be constructed entirely of stone, that it may endure the passage of the eons. Deep within, a sarcophagus of solid granite shall hold Pharaoh's body for his eternal rest. Priests at the necropolis. Thank you.
Thank you.
have accomplished is unmatched. With your wisdom, a massive pyramid unlike anything that has been seen before stretches toward the sky and guarantees immortality to our beloved.